job here! Come on! Come on, inside!
Arthur, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat. I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less! My damn the sand to hell!
It's Uncle Artyom. Go back to sleep, darling.
Uncle Artyom? I wanted to ask him.
Copy that.
Shh, don't get up yet. Uncle Artyom has to talk to the colonel first.
Didn't read. Repeat.
So anxious here.
All right, Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news! Artyom got the maps.
Well done, Artyom.
That is such a relief.
Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror gone to the place, and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Demir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Artyom, come here.
What do you think of our situation, Artyom?
Grand Bayermak, don't you have
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service.
What have you got, idiot?
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
They even have the radiation level dynamics here! When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see. Yeah. No Far East. Weird.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out of the satellite center area,
Or
somebody snatched all the maps of the East before us.
If that is the case, they still left plenty for us.
Where should we look, Colonel, sir?
I'd forget about the large cities. They were priority targets. Still, going for the deepest end of nowhere isn't too attractive.
Did you try the new ammo out?
You can go wild there. Our situation is critical. A few more days, and we won't be able to fight off a pack of wild dogs, much less the bandits.
This place seems clean. Nah, no wonder. It's just a step.
Everyone, the Baron is about to speak. We up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. We're going to have a grown-up conversation here, gentlemen. So move your drivers away from the radio. Dan? So, it has come to my attention that Shell Game told people that I should not the first question. And that Spicy was an okay guy. And I overreacted over some stupid shit we invented for the tribal. Who cares if he got drunk? We did the slave side and took a leak into the holy flame. Well, I have just put Shell Game down. Nothing can be done about that. Those of you who he owed can get remuneration from his wife. She's worth it. So, to avoid further incidents like this, I gotta tell you people something here. Tell me, why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It's partly. But fear before man is not absolute. When your life is so shitty you've got nothing to lose, you start having rebellious thoughts, even if you are the lowest of the tribals. And can we have that, gentlemen? No. We cannot have that. That is exactly why tribals must have faith. Faith in the supreme force, making the world what it is, making a master, and a slave, not a master, the god, the king. The universe itself has created this world order, and god, power that is supported by bayonets, and bayonet orders will inevitably end up on the same bayonet. But the power supported by bayonets and faith, this is what you have to always keep in mind, gentlemen. Why I always say, if you see a slave that does not worship the holy flame, get him. Leave it alone. But it will undoubtedly pay off. Remember, this is what the holy flame wants, what the universe wants. And I want to make sure that we have no more misunderstandings concerning this.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Thank you. for you.
See the enemy! Fighting!
Are you ready?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Gyul says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. Some noise! What's that? Huh? Ah, shaitan!
stupid bats.
Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady.
Uh-huh. Right at the entrance.
Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
People lived here. Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Ah, damn! Hot!
Canadians!
Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in! My filter's almost done for! Look! Light! Here! Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank.
Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, alright?
back into the mill, leave Goldie.
We need to get in here!
Yeah, it's not quite what I had imagined. I don't really know what I hoped for when we left Moscow. Wherever we go, it's the same shit all over again. War is the same anywhere, and this place is no exception. The strong always prey on the weak. In Moscow, it's the Nazis, the Hansa, and the Reds. On Volga, it was Silantius, and here we have this cult of fire. We could spend a lifetime wandering and never find a sliver of happiness. But perhaps not all is lost.
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the Looks like they are giving chase. Time to get back to the...
free! Spread out! Sir, Anna, to the left!
Good.
control the approaches.
Oh, we showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Hi, our hero. Well, this desert ain't so bad after all. You can actually live here. Provided that you have water, of course.
It's so much better now. You're plainly amazing, guys. And
you even... Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be praying for you.
Oh, come on. It's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel. Just listen to him walk. But yeah, man. You'd better keep both your eyes open out there. The cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but... don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Uncle Artyom! Uncle Artyom! I drank so much water! It's slashing in my belly now. You drink some too. Grandpa Yermak says you can drink as much as you want now. We'll also have tea.
The cars need the Aurora. Yermak, you sure the pipes will hold?
Artyom,
yeah, we'll have to run them through the whole carriage.
Assemble after me.
guarded by a skeleton cult.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai Bailaer keep the slaves.
Yes. In any case, the plan is this. You and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai Bailaer.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai Bailaer keep the slaves.
Yes. In any case, the plan is this. You and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind.
Hey, you better stop that. Keep going while you still can.
I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai Bailaer. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Well, let's do this. All right, I'll raise it and you get through. Come on, this shit is heavy! Great. See you up there.
Let's go, Damir.
No use. Nobody go, nobody fool. We stand here. Over here. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make sure more use that way.
You said right, completely, very right.
Faster, fuck! You want me to go after dog?
Then I understand. Dog, not pity. Little dog has grown. Get eaten by other dog. Dog better than such Mirza. Such Mirza is dog himself.
What?
Huh? Who is it, huh? Who there?
So calm, so nice. No Mirza, praise the Holy Son.
I make a hedge from your foot. Oh!
Seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away is such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about face.
And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point the gun down and come up. Otherwise we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands. Open the gate and let our guests in!